So before I was in Envy Core, I was in this band called Clive and Gwendolyn, and we haven't played a show in 16, 17 years.
Taking no for an answer.